Charles. Never been to Waikiki. Been as poor can be. Get my clothes at Goodwill stores. Never do hair. Lock my doors. I ain't got no doors to lock. That's alright with me. Boom, boom, boom. Can't pay my dues. One lump sum. Tweedledee. Tweedledum. But you don't think I've seen enough bad times to qualify. I don't get no electric bills. Think too much. Thinking feels. Long, lonely, lonely nights and there just ain't no love around. Boom, 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 boom.
Is that why you wanted to meet him after a while? You knew his music so well?
We kind of just met by chance and were immediate, fast friends.
Do you do a lot of gigs with him or stuff?
Mm-hmm, I did that.
In Austin?
Hung around his house, drank Coors with him, smoked cigarettes.
An all-around good buddy, right?
Yeah, he was one of my heroes, the nicest guy I ever met.
Did he help you out in your career?
Sure, he helped me out. Spiritually, by his own spirit.
In the spirit of his songs and his music?
Yeah, and the way he was, his attitude toward other people. He was the nicest guy, you know.
Always trying to help somebody?
He was like a daddy to me. Yeah, he was like a daddy to a lot of us.
If we could get a beer, I've got a trained hamster. No, he can't carry a six-pack. Oh. If anybody has any requests, let me know, because I've got dyslexia. Oval Room, okay. Thanks, Janice. This is a song about Ronald Reagan and George Shultz and Caspar Weinberger and all those other comedians that are so dangerous. It's called Oval Room. It's in the key of the B minor, boys and girl. In his oval room, in his rocking chair, he's a president, but I don't care. He's a businessman, he got business ties, he got dollar signs in both his eyes. Got a big airplane, take him everywhere. Got a limousine when he get there. Everywhere he goes, makes the people mad. Make the poor man pee and rich man glad. Play it, Don Ray on a piano. Can you give me some piano and get it, Donnie.
He thinks everything is his to keep. He's a real cowboy with his makeup on. Talks to kings and queens on the telephone. Stay up late, and he'll search your car if you don't go straight. In his oval room, in his rocking chair, he's a president, but I don't care.
That's called Oval Room. Does it sound all right out there? Does it sound better than Bobby Goldsboro? Okay, we're going to do, I guess we got time for one more, huh? See, I don't know. I never was able to tell time. I didn't even get out of high school. But I do know one thing. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't tie his shoes. Boy, that went over like, I can't say that either.
Keep forgetting. But where's that beer I gave you a sip of? It's not that I drink, it's just that I like to. I mean, not that I have to, it's just that I like to.
Should I leave the label away from the camera?
Yes.
It's called Girl Scout Cookies. It's a song I wrote when I was about 9 years old. I was in Lester Roloff School for Abandoned Girls. They didn't know it, but I was there. No, it's just, it's not like that at all. Key of D, key of D. Anyway. Girl Scout cookies taste so good, just like Girl Scouts said they would. Peanut butter and chocolate chips, gobble, gobble, gobble and smack your lips. Girl Scout cookies, yum, yum, yum. Save my money, gonna buy me some. All my girlfriends all wear green, sell them all they mean to me. Sell them cookies door to door, sell them all and then some more. Girl Scout cookies, yum, yum, yum. Save my money, gonna buy me some.
Play it, Elliot.
Remember when I was a boy, pulling around my tractor toy. Saw a girl all dressed in green, prettiest girl I ever seen. Girl Scout cookies, yum, yum, yum. Save my money, gonna buy me some. Girl Scout walked up to me one day, told me she had lost her way. And at the time I was feeling good, showed around my neighborhood. She said she gonna give me some Girl Scout cookies, yum, yum, yum.
Somebody play it on the piano. Donnie, you and Larry split one.
Cookies taste so good, just like Girl Scouts said they would. Peanut butter and chocolate chips, gobble, gobble, gobble and smack your lips. Girl Scout cookies, yum, yum, yum. Save my money, gonna buy me some. Gonna buy me some. Gonna buy me some. Gonna buy me some. Gonna buy me some.
You know everybody here tonight, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Except some of the people in the audience.
But all the performers you played with, just like interchangeable parts.
You know, some of them are closer to me than others. That kind of thing. But, you know, the way that is, you can't be around everybody all the time.
Do you use any of them on your new album?
I know. That was all studio musicians.
Oh.
But next album I will.
Once you get established, you'll be able to...
Yeah.
Use more of the Austin sound.
I'll be able to raise my hand and, oh, well, could we do this? You know, I hope. Yeah.
You want that opportunity?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't everybody?
If I deserve it. If I don't, I won't get it.
That's true. Well, that's a good way to live life. Well, thank you for being with us.
Thank you for having me. It was nice meeting all y'all.
Well, when the wind don't blow in Amarillo, and the moon along the Gunnison don't rise, well, shall I cast my dreams upon your love, babe, and lie beneath the laughter of your eyes? Oh, snowing on a return, come morning I'll be through them hills and gone. Well, mother thinks the road is long and lonely, little brother thinks the road is straight and fine. Oh, darling thinks the road is straight and lovely. I'm thankful that old road's a friend of mine. Snowing on return, come morning I'll be through them hills and gone. Oh, bid the years goodbye, you cannot still them. Well, you cannot turn the circles of the sun. Cannot count the miles until you feel them. And you cannot hold a lover that has gone. Snowing on,
I'll be through them hills.